Hey everyone, this is Dave Cooper, and today we are talking with women in the construction industry and telling her stories. Shannon Colley from Blue Links is with me today. Yeah. Shannon, thanks for coming in.
Sure, thank you.
Shannon, tell us a little bit about your background and what you do for the construction industry.
So I started in the construction industry back in 2006. I came in working for a company called the Blue Book for building and construction.
Okay.
They're out of New York. And I got into, never knew anything about construction. Started selling for them in a, building relationships
right.
with the construction industry and loved it. Loved it, loved it. Not many females were doing it. And I liked that challenge. You know,
right.
like if people would push back a little bit coming in. And the more push, the more I went for it. So I started doing that and I loved it. And then I decided that it was a time for a change. And I hopped over to Blue Links and started doing A&D specifying for them, working with a particular product for Blue Links and working in the architectural design field, getting products specified into projects that are coming up into the design in building.
Right. So you mentioned a little bit ago that there you had some pushback as a,
yep.
as a female. I mean, was that because is that being a female you had some pushback?
Yeah, I think
is
so.
The question?
I think it was kind of like, well, what do you know, type of thing.
Right.
So the more you said, what do I know? I went and learned about it and came
right.
back and said, this is what I know. So in between that and then just really getting involved in networking and just nurturing those relationships, for me it worked. It worked really well.
Yeah.
And I was able to grow my book of business in that industry and then just really liked it. I really, when I look at different opportunities for myself, I don't look anywhere but in the construction industry now. Because
right.
I know it. Now I know it.
Right,
and
right.
It's what I like to do now.
And with that said, are you not seeing any hurdles for yourself in the construction industry as a woman?
No, not anymore. Because I think now, because I've done the education that I needed to do, I've earned the respect.
Right.
So
right.
when I walk onto a job site in a hard hat, they're kind of like, okay, type of thing. And being able to share different relationships I have with both male and females in the industry,
mm-hmm.
that has helped a lot. So I think it was for me to earn that respect that I needed to, and almost prove myself, and mm-hmm. to be able to just continuously ask questions.
Right,
and
right.
learn about the construction industry, because the truth is I knew nothing about it, nothing.
Right.
And I've learned a lot, and I really enjoy it now, and I really like to have those conversations, and I love to see it grow. You know, I came in when the economy went down in 2008, 2009,
right.
and to stay in it, and I've been able to watch it come back, and that has been really exciting for me too, and to watch those relationships that I've nurtured to continue in the industry too. And,
right.
and fight back with it.
Sure.
So it's been great.
Yeah. So overall, you don't feel that you're treated any differently than a guy would be treated from a work environment, from a pay environment, from any of that?
No, I don't. I think early on, yes. Again, because
right.
I said, it was really, I came into, and when I started in the construction industry, I took over a position that someone had been there for over 20 years.
Okay.
So I had to build that relationship. And I did it, and it was kind of tell me I can't and I'm going to do it 10 times better
right.
type of thing. And no, between pay and between positions and opportunities, I've been given everything I've earned.
Right, that's it, right? So
you know,
you worked on the knowledge.
Yep.
Just like with any job,
that's
really,
right? That's right.
Yeah.
Yes, and yeah. And I really believe where I've come from and where I started and where I am today, I have earned every part of it.
Wow, right.
So, yeah.
All right, so my last question then. If you were to give advice to any woman, female, young or older, looking to make career change, coming into this business new,
mm-hmm.
Two questions. One, would you encourage them to enter into the construction world? And two, what advice would you give them if they do make that decision?
So I would. I would encourage the construction field. And the reason I would is because it's neat, and I think more women need to be involved in it. And also, with that said, I think more women are, and I think there's more opportunities and there's more services to do that.
Right.
And then the other part, what I would say is that you've got to know your business. You've got to learn it,
right.
and you can't assume that it's going to come to you. You have to do your due diligence and continuously be able to ask questions and say you don't know,
right.
and then learn it,
right.
and keep going and build those relationships. Anything is a relationship.
Yeah.
You don't have relationships, you have nothing else.
Yeah.
And you know, for me, building relationships and networking is something I enjoy doing. So that has really benefited me.
Right, right. You know, I've been kind of saying this in some of my last videos, you know, I believe the more women that we have in the business, the further and faster we will go, or faster mm-hmm. and further, whichever way you want to say it, within this industry.
Yep.
I've had so many great interviews with women just like yourself that really have a different way of thinking.
Mm-hmm.
They bring new, fresh ideas to the table, right?
Yeah.
And it's just amazing to me. So I'm really loving this opportunity. Thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. It's great.
So there you have it. Her stories. Shannon Colley. She works for Blue Links. Been in the industry for a while. Shannon, thanks so much
thank
for coming.
You.
Look forward to speaking to you and seeing you out in the field.
For sure.
Hard hat and all.
That's right.